allow me to step down and somebody else takes over the reins. After all, they can still have elections.
Yeah, what we have been seeing in South Africa since Zuma took over power, it has been riddled with a lot of issues to do with the corruption, to do with the issues of morality, you know. And these things were even there before even Zuma became president, because there's a case in which he was charged of rape, or something like that. Mm-hmm. And it was before even becoming president. People of South Africa elected him knowing his background. How comes they have held him as a president for the last, I don't know, 8 years? Mm-hmm. Now it's 1 year to election. You're saying because there's another leader has been elected as the president of the ANC, now you want to remove him so that this president takes over. I think it's as much as we want to build our institution, as much as we want to hold our leaders accountable for their actions, but we can allow constitution to also prevail, mm-hmm. because these are things that are anchored in the ANC constitution and the constitution of South Africa.
All right.
So I think, in my view, as much as we want to build a strong institution, as much as we want to have a strong ANC, but...